this? I'm back in my own time. Maybe it's not too late. I am not a man of many pockets. I cannot do that. I am not a man.
gone from this land.
My flames will scour this place. So be it then. Perish! Pathetic.
I do not have much longer. Retrieve the lance.
Put your weapons down!
Heorot, my lord. Who is this? I can't hear you. And who are you? Did he now? Fine. Yes, I am Yulia, chieftain of the Heorotian tribe. One and the same. Here, come. We have much to discuss. I sensed as much when he failed to answer back. Heorot will die once he lets go of this world. If he tasked you to find the lance, then it seems our situation is grave. Here, come. We have much to discuss. We don't have much time. We need the Lance of Heorot. The Lance is cursed from misfortune. It lies deep in far wood, hidden away. We will have to speak to nomads, which is unfortunate. We do not have a strong alliance. Perhaps. I sense a familiarity between you and Heorot whenever we speak. He trusts you for some reason. It is not my place to question, though I will not lie and claim I have no reservations. You are not one of us. Then pray my reservations are unfounded. You will speak to the nomads. With their help, we will reach Farwood soon. They will reveal the path to Heorot's temple. We were ordered by Heorot not to go. There have been wars amongst gods before. Once, Heorot used his lance to imprison his son, Mordetus. It is likely. The lance's power drains the divine of their essence. With time, he might regain power. But Rahyeh is the larger threat. If freeing Mordetus is what we must do, then we must be ready.